Scarecrow, what the hell? There you go, Scarecrow. Level 19, I assume. Oh man, give me all that loot, baby. Gracious. Okay, a crow. What the heck? Trap is not ready. These streets of Gotham City are ridiculous. Oh, it's all gone. Excuse me. Oh man. Level 20, nice too. Three gums. That dark flip. No, wait. No, temporal gift on the house. And no but there. Yeah, 10,000 elimination with the Wonder Weapon. Wow. How was I not done with that? Oh, nice too. It makes no sense how I wasn't done with that. Gobble gum, Killjoy. That's fine. Yamu.
It's time.
Yo, you found him on Twitch. They're streaming Yu-Gi-Oh! Like non-stop for you. They finished Duel's Kingdom for the infinite time. They finished the whole series of Yu-Gi-Oh! Right now. And then they're doing GX again.
Yu-Gi-Oh!
It's Yu-Gi-Oh! _ official. You have to follow them on Twitch. They had a 30-hour stream for you and then they restarted. I have them on standby right now. It's up to the final arc with the Bakura season 5.
Yamu. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Yogi.
It's time to do. It's like they knew I wanted to like keep like going back to Yu-Gi-Oh, so they actually, for some reason, they're on my recommend. I'm like, wait, what? Yu-Gi-Oh streaming? And it's actually them, like Konami and all. I'm like, fuck yeah, bro. Chilling out with the crew in the schoolyard. In trouble never was it too hard.
Come on, get your game.
Hit this all the time. We'll take them on together. Right now, I'm level 21. Let's go, Yu-Gi-Oh! GX. Get your game on. Come on, yo. Better play your cards, right? Come on, get your game on. Make the green and win this fight. Make the grade somehow. Yeah, Yu-Gi-Oh! GX. Game on. Game on. Come on, you better play your cards right. Come on and get your game on. Here comes PJ's part. Going fast makes me feel alive. My heart beats in hyperdrive. Do you think win only if I lose, just let destiny choose. I can hear you breathing, I can see you coming, I can feel the wind is blowing me around. Take a shot at side, it's a blur as I go on. I hear you breathing, I I can feel the wind blowing me around. The fire in the sky, greatness trusts itself into our lives. It's life is a game, they say you can't win. Another without you, nothing. Tear it down before my life begins. I won't be afraid to challenge myself. It won't ever break my fire. My dreams are dying. High, high, five, the sky. Spreading my wings, take off, it's time to fly. Take a chance to make it all the way. Take a chance for getting yesterday. Take a chance with me. Nothing will bring me down. No retreat when I leave all my fears behind. My future's still alive inside. Take a chance to take my doubts away. Scarecrow, save me to my darkest days. Take a chance to make it. Take a chance for getting yesterday. Take it with my heart, will leave. I'm round 80, like together as one, cause the fight or we're none. Ready to go, we feel the flow, don't just stand in our way, you aren't, you ain't afraid. This is our time, we're in control, so then flip it away, then just wipe it away. All of my fears I've gone erased, and I fell off the wall, to the fight of my fault. Both of my souls can't be replaced, let us fight together, we're ready, when the dreams will be halfway to wherever. I'm shining through indeed, defeat to all that we can do. Halfway to wherever. We got nothing to lose. Keep breathing, believing. Halfway to forever. Set the pendulum scale. Can you feel the power? You versus me, competition for the victory. I could be the best. One day you'll make a history. Swing into action. Are you ready to gaze on anyone, anywhere, any day? You wanna take a chance? Go ahead and roll the dice. If it's in your cards, if you pay the price, activate the spell. Let your power come to life. It's showtime. Who'll win the fight? I'm ready to duel. Go ahead and make your move. I win this duel. Scarecrow,
In my rules, I'm in natural. I know I can't lose your two. No tricks, now what will you choose? You can't be my rules, I'm in that groove. I know I can't lose your turn, your tricks, now what will you choose? Let me feel the power. Oh, fuck me. Trap is not ready yet. And the horse fucker's here. Of course he is. Why wouldn't he? Why wouldn't he? Why, you like Yu-Gi-Oh as well? I mean, who doesn't, right? If you guys follow him on Twitch, they're streaming right now. If you need a recap or you haven't seen it, I recommend it. Alright, you know what? A scarecrow, come out here. Put it away. All of my fears have gone erased. I am level 22, nice too. Oh, whoa. Get him out of here. Fucked around, still going. Wait, let me not waste it. The round's almost over. I think. Yeah, it is. Let us fight together, and our fans will be. Old ground? What? Tear them to pieces. Excuse me? Oh man. your game.
I'm good. I think I'm gonna keep watching once it's back to GX.
What? No way I lost that.
Oh my gosh.
There's no way it's killing me, bruh. I'm not even weak, what? Dude, this game is retarded. Sorry.
These bug runs are, like, psychotic. I already know who their doctor is. I already put the clues together. I already know Scarecrow made these guys.
We've won the world.
Damn. They did that man dirty. Him and Rex, bro. I'm so mad. I should have made them win at least, like, duels. They just been taking losses. Not fair. Put them together on a team and just let them dominate the competition. Gosh, they don't give up. This is ridiculous. I know it's a free round, don't get me wrong, but it's just, I'm an impatient fuck. So it's hard. This round takes forever.
How did I lose that? What? Oh, this game is trolling. This game is trolling. This game is trolling.
Oh, no.
This game is trolling.
I scarecrow. I hate when Jekyll doesn't blow up sometimes. It's weird.
Oh,
Nova 6 gas. Trust me.
What?
Scarecrow?
Oh yeah, the horse fucker spawn. The horse fucker, but I'm not afraid of you. Level 23, nice too.
Jesus Christ.
Best I can say about that. The minute I had two eyes again.
You have 500 salvage every 5 rounds. In the high rounds. Probably caps at 500 every 5 rounds. I mean, it's still free salvage. Can't be complaining. There we go. Come on, Scarecrow. Max ammo.
Sorry, Alpha. Expo heroes needed elsewhere.
To do something about these cheaters, man.
I know. Gum? Come on, come on. Exit strategy?
Like, seriously, I'm bronze one. Bronze one, and I'm running into fucking cheaters. Make it big sense.
Scarecrow. Level 24, baby, let's go. Nice suit. Bless on ourselves, Kobe Bryant, John O'Brien, Joe Bryant, everyone in the plane crash. Always pay my respects. He's a chopper gunner. Can't pick it up. Hello? No? Should I use it? Ah, you're right, no, it's a free streak. No, you're right, you're right. I'm not waste it. I mean, I wasn't going to, but just Scarecrow safer. Oh. Alright. Well, the trap is ready, which is good. Weakness, bro. The bugs, they do so much damage for no reason. Two hits, you lose an armor plate. I think they're stronger than the zombies. Goodness gracious. I mean, I want to eat too, but damn. Making me look bad. Weaver requesting chopper gunner above everyone. What the? I may hit the shot here. Hold on. Almost died like a fucking comedian. Don't tell Peck about this thing. Alright, no one saw that. Thank goodness. Oof. We're getting there, fam. Don't worry. man. Excuse me, oh my goodness. A doll ground? What? You know the doll grounds are actually longer rounds? That's not healthy. I'm serious, yeah. I don't know why, I don't know how, I don't know who. I don't know who came up with that idea, but I'm not a fan of it. Like, yeah, they're easy to kill with the jet gun, don't get me wrong, but like, they're fucking crazy long rounds for no reason. They're at least 5 minute plus rounds. Auntie said it's worse than the hundreds and 200s. I don't know why, that shit is weird. Do some errands today. Gotta go Christmas shopping. Gotta go Thanksgiving shopping. I finish this game tomorrow. Not finish it, but like continue. Cause I got a prestige. Ah, oh. It's me.
What?
My controls gonna die? Oh man. Controls gonna die. Controls gonna die. That's not helping. Okay. Charge this up. Well, if it is a sale, I would love to buy a controller. This is insanity, bro. Why? This round is still going. Seriously, game, come on. Excellent. Level am I? 24? All right. That's the horse fucker, hold on. Scarecrow. Oh, I missed that? That's cool.
Not the weirdest shit I've done, and I stared at Dakota.
Oh, the little baby, let's go, I'm here.
Sunshine's the best disinfectant. So I let some into your skull.
Need to tap out. Exfil Hill is ready to go.
Well, 25, Naisu. Scarecrow. Anyway, let's work in the shadows. Cause the shadow room, come on.
Exfil bird retasked. We'll advise.
Scarecrow. Oh, man. Must catch up to everyone, because I am behind.
Some gray.
Oh, the loot. The mangler inject on the floor. Oh, come on, come on, come on. I need the round star. Come on, come on. One gum stock option. Very nice too. I think 89 was dogs. Scarecrow. Ah, I disappeared. I hate when that happens, bro. That's a lot. I'm actually in the trap, bro. I don't care. Round's almost over. A gum. Percolic! Whoo! I'm at four of them now. Let's go. Come at me, bro. Come on, bro. Oh shit, scarecrow, scarecrow. Oh, trap's ready. The dogs? What? Oh yeah, there'll be six rounds now, I forgot. That's okay. What are you gonna do? Showing out with the crew in the schoolyard. Find trouble and never working too hard. Alright, it's day two now of my vacation, so... Okay, it's Yugi versus Pokora again. Alright, so now it's Yugi versus Yugi, yeah, okay. I love watching that duel. Makes me cry watching that duel. And Yugi versus Jaden. No spoilers, just kidding, no one didn't watch it. Ace of Shroud is mad good, my guy. You need to unlock that. Could you get two chargers? It's one augment. Mad good. Hard times, hard times, they come on together. Wait a minute, wait, I don't know what level the Gersh is. I don't think it's... Fuck. Oh, I get a permanent lock token. I did the Mangler injection, and I did, what'd I do? Aether Shroud, I think? Level 26, nice too. Come on, bugs. Max Ammo. Alright, here we go. Tough time. Times are crazy. Oh, the horse fucker's here? Scarecrow. Come on. Come on.
Expo windows closed.
Our trap is ready. Scarecrow. We cannot fight what you cannot see. Always remember that, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, if you guys ever stumble across something, you can't fight what you can't see. Still spawning?
A lot more fun than Nova 6 gas, trust me.
The trap's ready, excellent. PhD. Here come the Mangalers, they are hungry. Kaboom! Ooh, Megalo injection for me? Alright, Scarecrow, let's do it. I'm unstoppable. When did Temporal Gift work on score streaks and like equipment? I doubt it. You never know. And tacticals. That'd be cool. Imagine. If Mangler injections. I could go another round on that stuff. Come on, come on. All right, Scarecrow. What is behind me? Like a zombie spawn or is behind me. Max ammo. There's a trap. Well, what the hell is not done? Mangle injection for me?
I may be outnumbered, but I will never be outmatched.
PJ, I'm around 100. Let's. It was. It's the dogs. 100. Ah, for fun, Scarecrow. On the road to Viridian City, gonna meet my friends along the way. Let me get cocky on. You're right. There's no way they're on round 100. Really? Another Mangler injection? What is going on here in this world? Why in the wrong round? Why? Come on, Scarecrow. Well, 26? Okay. Okay. Hey.
There's so many of them. Why? Come on. The bugs? I'm definitely John Cena fans. I'm guaranteeing it. I'm guaranteeing it. But they don't give up. When you see those two at the end, that's the end of the round. Bubblegums? How many? Two? Okay. Stock option. And free fire. Okay. Oh gosh. Scarecrow. That's this round, I'm done. Excuse me. Well, 27, I assume. Thank you.
Alright, guys. We're back where we left off, round 102.
Let's go.
Well, technically 105, but your boy is done. Alright, let's see who's streaming, shall we? Oof. I check me augments. Your boy needs to see what got accomplished. What level was that when I started? I'm on page 8. Okay, went up four and three quarters, four and a half. I was all 5 when we started. Level 5. Well, 22 rounds I went up. That's not bad, right? Yes, the shot is done. Let's go. Oh, by default, it was on Frenzy Guard. That's good. What? Heelanor is done somehow. Okay. What the? Eat the Shroud is done. Heelanor is done. Now we work on Frenzy Guard. Alright, so I guess I can finish shield upgrades next. And then the ammo mods. Because ammo mods, I only have Napalm Burst and Cryo Freeze. Not too shabby, right? Alright, what would I want on healing on? Let me see. Revive players keep all their perks on their bleed out bar? Okay, so you don't keep all your perks, but you keep at least 3. That's not bad. On the bleed out bar. Alright. I need 3 here. Deadwire, Brain Rot, and Shadow Rift. That's 3. And then I need 3 here. Energy Mine, Frenzy Guard, and Dark Flare. Okay. That's only 6. Oh, that's not bad. That game went well. Okay. Now I need to see who's streaming. And read. Alright, my boy Kratos, cause he's playing Call of Duty on the camel grind. Let him know that your boy JoeyJune93 sent ya. Thank you everyone tonight. It was fun. We had a lot of fun tonight.
over 11 hours, you know, because I need a life. But yeah, we did good.
I caught up. Not too much, but I caught up a little bit. At least I'm third procedure now, so I'll get there. But yeah, it was fun tonight.